I have discussed the cut set matrix. This is a part of the graph theory. So this is a particular graph. This is graph is known as oriented graph. In this graph, I have find out the cut set matrix. So first, you see how many nodes are in this graph. In this graph, there is a 4 nodes. The nodes is A, B, C, and D. Now this graph is a oriented graph. Why this is oriented? Because all the directions are specified in this all the branches. So first we see that first we taken this node. In this node we have cut the node. So now that is one cut set, and similarly that is second cut set, and that is third cut set. So now here I have find out what is the direction of the cut set matrix. So first I have seen that the direction is in this direction. So this cut set direction in this direction. Similarly, we have find out the another cut set. This cut set direction is also same as that branch direction. So now we have find out this cut set direction. So first we see the direction of all the branches are in upward direction. So that means all the cut are in up direction. So this cut set is known as cut set 1, and this is cut set 2, and this is cut set 3. Okay, now after finding the cut set, then we are draw the matrix. So suppose that we have cut set 1, cut set 2, and cut set 3, and after that in the row we arrange the number of branches. So how many branches? This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So the total branches is 6. So we write here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, after that in the cut set 1, this arrow direction in the cut direction, so that is plus 1. Similarly, the cut direction and the branch direction are same, so we write plus 1. And 3 branch direction is not related to cut, so this is 0. And 4 is also not related to cut, this is also 0. And now we find out the 5, this is 0, and 6 has going to outside, so that is 1. And similar way, we go in the cut set 2. In cut set 2, the branch are related only 3, 6 and 5. So that means we fill the number only 3, 6 and 5. So 3 is plus 1 and 6 is also plus 1 and 5 is also plus 1. And all the remaining branch are not related, so that means all are 0. So now this cut set 2 is complete. Then we go for cut set 3. In cut set 3, there is only 3 branch are there, 1, 4 and 5. So we see the direction. In cut 1 is also one same direction, that means plus 1. And cut 4 is also same direction, this is also plus 1. And cut set branch 5 is also same direction, so that is plus 1. And all other are 0. So in this way we find the cut set matrix. Thank you all of you carefully listen this presentation.